My name is Devin Mitchell, and I'm a pole athlete, and I've been teaching pole for a little over 3 years. Right now, there's a stigma around pole dancing as something that's more exotic and just has some sex appeal to it, which isn't a bad thing in general, because I feel like pole dancing empowers people, and part of that is just feeling confident in your own skin and sometimes feeling sexy. But I really hope that pole as a sport is going to become more well known, so that when me or anybody else mentions that I'm a pole dancer, I do pole fitness, that people will know that it's a sport and know that it's something serious. And eventually I'd like to see it in the Olympics as well and just be very well known around the world. My favorite thing about pole is probably the community, because again, I'm a reserved and introverted person, so coming to pole and having this community that's incredibly supportive of everybody and encouraging is really great to see. So I walk in and you could be like super shy, or you could be just nervous about your first time doing a pole class, and everybody's gonna be welcoming for you, everybody's gonna help you out no matter what. And so that's probably one of the coolest things for me to see about pole, and that's how I got into it, because the community was just so accepting of me, and I've made so many friends through this sport. Another thing is, I think everybody can do pole dance, males, females, any body shape or size, and so just seeing all the diversity with pole dance is really incredible, especially like when you see what people do outside of pole, like that we have like lawyers and teachers and business owners and veterinarians and doctors, so it's kind of incredible to learn about people's experiences outside of pole dance as well, and then get to bond with them in a studio, super close community. Me. Bundles of flowers away through the hours of cold. Winter shall howl at the walls, tearing down doors of time. Shelter as we go. Surface far below these birds.